Hey everyone, it's Kaizer here with Ninguin Kaizer Designs. I'm actually coming at you today with another spray paint video. Back on July 31st, we got to celebrate Harry Potter Day. We actually got to make a huge day out of it at the place where I work. It was a ton of fun. We got to have our cupcakes that were colored in all the different colors of the houses with sprinkles. And we got to play some Quidditch. I actually made the Quidditch hoops myself. For pretty good dollar amount. You know, it was about less than $40 for the whole thing. We had a ton of fun. I did make a video with the Quidditch hoops, however, it didn't turn out very well. So I may or may not be posting that video later. Of course, if you guys want to see it, you can always let us know in the comments, and if we get enough, we might go ahead and post it. Anyway, what I'm sharing with y'all today is I did, in honor of Harry Potter Day, make some banners for all of the houses, and this is actually one of them. I'm proud Ravenclaw, so this is actually the one that I ended up keeping. You have the other three that were sold already. People did really like them, so it was pretty awesome. I do hope that you guys like watching the video. Please be sure to let us know what you think of it in the comments below, and without further ado, we'll go ahead and get to it. We'll be right back. like to thank everyone for watching this video today. Please do give us a like if you enjoyed the video. Dislike it if you think that we can do better. Of course, we want to hear all your feedback if you please leave it in the comments below. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow our Twitter. And of course, as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more videos. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks, everyone. Bye! We actually got to celebrate it really fun. I had a really fun time playing Quidditch.